see I get smoked, nigga. Big B-boy on them gang shit, on a rocket, nigga. Became my blunt, bitch.
You're watching the master at work.
Smoke 'em like a BK, that's CG. On the rain, still smoke on your OG. Tryna put a BK on TV.
Hey yo, what up, squad? Hey man, welcome back to HOODROK Entertainment. Realest, illest, dopest, most active reaction channel on YouTube. My niggas, am I excited, bruv? You're just quietly, I'm a little bit excited, bruv. You read that title, Iceland, my niggas. It's the first time it's happening to Iceland. About fucking time, too. Yo, I've been asking y'all motherfuckers to send me in some shit from Iceland for a minute. For like a year. It took my homie HH, and yo, I figured out that there was one more other person that had requested shit. But, you know, I get over 200 requests a day. But, 18 hours ago, the homie HH got at me again. Oh, luckily, I saw it, because, you know, like I said, 200 comments a day, it's insane. But I can't wait to get into the shout out to Iceland, bro. If there's anything else from Iceland, now that I finally got y'all niggas on here, if there's anything from Iceland that you want me to react to, please send it in. I need you to send it in, bro. Like, we've been tapped into Sweden for over 2 years. We've been tapped into Finland for over a year. Norway, Denmark. Fuck. Bruh, we finally made it here, my nigga. We still got, like, Greenland, if there's anyone there that... If there's anyone over there that, you know. And then we've got, like, the Faroe Islands we still got to tap into. So, bruh. Keep sending these bangers and drop them in the comment section. Get me on Instagram, Facebook. The link's in the description box, bruh. Yo, let's get it fucked up. We ain't playing. HALTU. KJAFTI. HALTU. KJAFTI. Pretty sure the J's silent. Just like your guys' capital, right? You guys' capital, the J's silent. Yeah, I don't know. Let's get that. Fuck am I talking about, bruh?
Come on.
Hey,
I'm going to
help you get kjafti.
Ha,
am I talking about that? No. HALTU KJAFTI. You didn't get any money, my brother, so HALTU KJAFTI.
I was tryna wish for well, but this ain't no wishing well. And I feel like I'm Van Gogh's car. I was tryna draw man's girl. Wish for well, but this ain't no wishing well. And I feel like I'm Van Gogh's car. I was tryna draw man's girl. Caught that.
This is in English, bro. It's in English, bro. So is this song? Hold on.
Ah, so the song's called HALTU KJAFTI. That's the name of the song. I thought that was the fucking artist, my nigga. I see. I got you. Run it back.
You ain't getting money, my brother, so HALTU KJAFTI.
Bro, his English is good.
I was tryna wish for well, but this ain't no wishing well. And I feel like I'm like
I was trying to wish him well, but this ain't no wishing well.
Golf car, I was tryna draw man's girl. Caught that L like fuck your well.
Yeah.
Circle the ends, but I give no mail. Postman pack tryna send man hell.
Now she thinks I'm a rapper. Look, I ain't no bros get clapper. Old school days was Mazza. You're not a bad man, a girlfriend's badder. Been savage like Fred Santana. No stylist like French Montana. Bros in a bando. 20 bad man, a girlfriend's badder. Been savage like Fred Santana. No stylist like.
Wait, bro. In a way, this is that fucking dope. What the fuck's going on? Bruh. More people should have been sending this shit in, bro. What the fuck? Wrong with y'all niggas? This is fire, bro. This is just as good as any fucking drill that I listen to, bro. It just sounds like, because he's drilling in English, it sounds like the fucking drill that I listen to anyway. Shout out the UK, you know what I mean? Shout out Canada, shit like that. But, bro. Hey, another thing. I don't react to UK drill or UK rap. I don't react to American rap. And I don't really react to Canadian rap simply because I speak English. It's the language in my country. It's the music that we're raised on. I'm trying to find that music from these countries that I don't know much about, my nigga. You know what I mean? So, but no point asking me to react to American rap because I won't. I listen to American rap every day, all day. And I have since the day I was born. You know what I mean? But I'm trying to find that shit that I ain't never heard before. But yo, this is dope as fuck. Look at his number plate, a warning, aliens. I fuck with it.
La French Montana, I'm frozen in a bando, Tony Montana.
Geri raketsem mutalarım şu haftı kafti.
You ain't getting money, my brother, so haftı kafti.
Talante amigo mina kliku haftı kafti.
I'm feeling last,
don't
come screaming haftı kafti.
Geri raketsem mutalarım şu haftı kafti.
You ain't getting money, my brother, so haftı kafti.
Talante amigo mina kliku haftı kafti.
I'm feeling last, stormzy calm screaming haftı kafti.
Sér það bara í augunum á honum, hann bits me.
Yo, this dude fire, who the fuck is this? Who's this cat? Big ass nigga, yo. Pause on that too, damn, who the fuck? This is fire, this is dope, bro. This is dope, bro. Like, don't get it twisted, you know I love my drill shit. You know what I mean? I love drill, bro. It's the best, come on. Run the fucking numbers up on this shit. I want to see this video get lit the fuck up. I seen those Jordan flights earlier too. And I seen the Hiroshis, the Nike Hiroshis that he was wearing. You know, they ain't getting that shit past me. I'm just enjoying the music.
Bro, answer me this one thing, bro. So,
before that Norwegian Viking dude, because he was the first dude to live on fucking in Iceland, bro. He was the first dude, right? Now, he was from Norway. So what language? Because before the Norwegians went to Iceland, there was no one that lived there. And didn't no one live on there. So the first people that lived in Norway, I mean in Iceland, they spoke Norwegian. So what do you speak now? Do you still speak Norwegian? Is Norwegian the language? Or have you developed your own language? Because that was thousands of years ago. That was a fucking long time ago. All right, so let me know, bro. Like, hundreds of years ago, sorry, but let me know. I'm curious, right? Is your language your own? Or have you developed a sort of a, you know, your own unique language that derived from Norwegian? You know what I mean? Because like us Polynesians here, the Samoans, the Tongans, the Maldives, Fijians, Hawaiians and all that, we all used to be the same people. We all used to live in the same homeland, but we went off across the ocean and colonized the islands. And after hundreds of years, we've sort of developed our own languages. I can't understand Samoan or Tongan or Fijian or anything like that, but we're all Polynesians, you know?
I'm feeling like Stormzy, calm, screaming, half the kafti.
You ain't getting money, my brother, so half the kafti.
Talante amigo mina, kliku, half the kafti.
I'm feeling like Stormzy, calm, screaming, half the kafti.
I'm feeling like Stormzy because I'm screaming Luffy Tuffy. Yo, this is off the chain.
HALTU KJAFTI.
What are we getting at?
HALTU KJAFTI.
Fire. Fire. My nigga, fire. I sort of had an idea, bro. I kind of knew this was going to be dope. Like, I kind of knew it was going to be dope because Denmark, you know, the Danes are, bro, they're dropping some fire shit. The Swedes are dropping fire shit. You know what I mean? Norwegians are dropping fire shit, bro. Like, fuck, Finland's dropping dope shit. So I'm like, well, what? Why would it be any different for any of the other Nords? No, for any other Nordic countries, why would it be any different? They're all fucking dope. I know that the Scandinavian countries are really only Sweden, Norway, and Denmark. But the Nordic countries, you know what I mean? That's fucking Finland as well. Iceland, Greenland, Faroe Islands, you know, there's a lot of them. So, bro, all of them are dope. Run the numbers up on this. I might do another one, bro. Yeah, fuck that. We're going to go back to back. Yo, hit the notification bell because I'm going back to back. We need to do another. One doesn't do any justice, bro. One's not enough, nigga. You know what I mean? Yo, we're going to get another one. You know what to do. Shout out to the homies for sending this in. Stay safe, stay dangerous, and we out. Peace.